brother was the champion, but Kiki loved to dance. The second man was Chuchu, a master of romance. He loved the damsel in distress, but not as much as dance. They went on to a journey, idolized by the boys and girls. They learned so many lessons in all the foreign lands. But no matter where they wound up, they never stopped to dance. One day inside the station, in Amsterdam perchance, the men were dancing side by side by the man with the crooked glance. They turned to face each other, it was just happenstance that these two men would meet that day and do that fit dance.
Wow, you can really dance. Wow, you can really dance.
He went. They said we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence.
Go.